check it out. You will die.
I actually had my first protest last year. Worst group ever. Deafs. Fucking deafs. See, what happened was, when you do a concert, you call into the local radio station 6 weeks in advance to promote your show. I call up to Rochester, New York, and he says, who do you make fun of? He said, everybody. Blacks, chinks, Jew bastards, cornholers, blind, deaf. And he goes, hey, hey, hey! Hey, hey, hey! You can't make fun of deaf people. We have a very big deaf college up here. And I said, hey, I don't know about all that. But what I do know is deaf people ain't really deaf. They're retards. Trying to give themselves an upgrade. Not even a joke, just a fact. So, I forget the whole incident. I turn up at the radio station 6 weeks later. I am not lying. There are 15 deaf douchebags protesting the radio station with signs and banners, which were not in Braille, so screw you, racist against blind deaf douchecocks. Now, you people are smart, so follow my chain of thought. Deaf people got mad at me because I made fun of them on the radio. Them. Some blind crotch blocker with an axe to grind. Now, trust me, nobody likes controversy more than LL. But how can I put this gently, as is my way? Deaf people ain't exactly the best folks to give you a nice sound bite. For your MySpace video. Seriously, man, the news cunt was there and she was like, hey, deaf number one, why do you hate Lisa Lampanelli? Frankenstein, could you freaking repeat yourself? But you know what, folks? I let it go. Because I learned two valuable lessons that night. First of all, I learned that I don't care if deaf people don't like me because they're not exactly my target audience for selling CDs to. And second, I learned a very important deaf international symbol that night. Now, as you know, one of my favorite words is the C word. My two favorite words are the C word and the N word. In fact, my new single, Cunt, Cunt, Nigger, Nigger, Cunt, is going to be dropping tomorrow. Timbaland is doing the backing track. I love me some Timbaland. So the deaf people taught me the deaf international symbol for the C word. And I would like to share that with you tonight because I'm not only about entertainment, I'm about education. Okay, so everybody put your hands together like this. I know, faggots, it's gross, it's horrible. Like, ay, ay, I just threw up a little. It really does look that like that. And by the way, girls, don't you hate when you go to shave it and you're going for a little Dorito shape and all of a sudden the razor slips and you got a rhomboid or a pentagram or something? Then you gotta shave the whole thing, and suddenly you got a wood floor, and every guy you fuck is like, wow, that's hot. And you're like, ew, you don't molest her, I hate you. Anyway. Okay, so here we go. Everybody put your hands like this, and you have to add the sound effect. Don't worry, it's nothing gross like... That's the sound of a faggot farting. Look at the Asian bitches making origami out of it. Calm down. Make it horizontal to match the eyes there. Any Jews, make it like this, like a clam, so she can feel something. Okay, here we go. Now, we will add the sound effect. One, two, three. Sir, how oversized is her stuff? You made a rectangle.